But first, breaking news, the director of the Quincy Senior Center on administrative leave. Details are limited right now as to why, but officials in the mayor's office confirm an investigation with Tom Claspy, tied to the city's policies and procedures. Stick with NBC 10 Boston for updates.